Hi everyone, my name is Samia and today I'm going to answer some of the common questions asked by students who are about to start their first year. Jumpstart is a two-week orientation program designed for first-year students, and it's a great way to settle down, get to know the campus, and make some new friends before the classes start. Jumpstart is jam-packed with a lot of socials and gatherings and tours and millions of icebreaker games. You'll be divided into a small group called a learning community based on your faculty, and each learning community is led by two orientation leaders who make it their life's work to make your life wonderful. The Jumpstart was a great experience for me and I will definitely recommend it. Having said that, if you choose not to attend it or cannot attend it, it's still completely fine because you still have Imagine Day to look forward to, which is the first official day of classes, but that day all the classes get cancelled and you have the whole day where you follow another Imagine Day leader. Imagine Day, you also get to learn your faculty's chant and have a screaming match with all the other faculties. For engineering students, well, at least for me, it was a little hard to get the last part because it just goes so fast, but soon enough I was screaming at the top of my voice. It was a very fun day. For first-year engineering students, it's a little easy because you already have standard timetables with all the required courses ready for you. You just have to choose one that suits you the best. My advice about choosing the right timetable would be, if you're not a morning person, then don't force yourself and take a lot of 8 a.m. You might think that if your classes finish earlier, you'll have the rest of the day to study. But if you don't like waking up early in the morning, chances are you're gonna skip the classes or you're gonna wake up for them but be very tired afterwards, and the rest of your day won't be very productive. For my arts elective, I had Psych 102. Some of the popular arts electives are introductory psych, phil, econ, and language courses like French or Spanish. Don't worry too much about the elective that you're choosing because you will get some time after your classes start to drop a course without any repercussions. So if you don't like one, you can switch to another course very easily. I don't remember exactly how I prepared for my first day. I think it's just the first class that you feel intimidated for, because once you're done with that, it just flows and you just go to the next class and the day is over before you know it. But during that first class, what helped me was the big class size. I didn't feel like there was a lot of pressure on me or expectations from me because the prof wasn't looking straight at me. There were like so many other students in class, so I basically got the time to settle down, get comfortable, and take in the fact that I'm in my first class in a university. As an engineering student, your academics will take up a big chunk of your time, and what helped me was to not sign up for too many things right off the bat. I didn't want to spread myself too thin. In the second term, I played volleyball, I volunteered for different activities. What helped me, I was just taking the time to settle down before getting involved in too many activities. I hope that answered some of your questions. If you have any other questions, leave a comment and we'll get back to you. Thank you for watching. Bye.